So we are here at St. Vincent's home, which is actually is not real of his home, but this is replica of the farmer's house where St. Vincent was there. It is in the 17th century, and it has been revised. But the place, this place, real St. Vincent was born, but it not at that house, but it is in this place. And we also see the tree with this 800 years old tree, and then this tree we are sure soon that St. Vincent de Paul was here. And this left side of us is a building, it's a chapel for commemoration of canonization of St. Vincent de Paul. And however, it has been rebuilt again due to some of the cracking and already old. So this is also new actually. However, they said that about thousands of people came here every year, and all of this place, the old place, the name Puy, but we have known they changed to the St. Vincent de Paul's village. We are happy that everybody loves St. Vincent de Paul so much. And now I'm going to bring you to the house, or replica of the house of St. Vincent de Paul. It's very small, but really a kind of the farmer house, the 17th century. Good morning. September, when no one went except the willow. Try to remember the time of September that dreams were kept beside your pillow. Try to remember the kind of September when love was an ember about to billow. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Deep in December, it's nice to remember, although you know the snow will fall. Deep in December, it's nice to remember the fire of September that made
here is Lille Natal de Saint Vincent. This means the place, the birthplace of Saint Vincent de Paul. We are happy that at last we are here. Today is October 23, Wednesday, at 1:45 in the afternoon. We are happy that we are here. Now here, I sit in the chair of Saint Vincent de Paul. Actually, it's not. It is a replica. I have to go up now. We have to cut to another place.
Yes.
It reminds us of the theology and thinking of St. Vincent, but also to gather here the different works of St. Vincent de Paul. No? Before we had the orphanage, we had the apostolic school, we had the, what do you call this?
Sister Charity.
Old people, etc. No? For all the sources. And then during the reign of Napoleon III, the nephew of Napoleon, he commissioned a military architect to make plans for these buildings around. So as you can see, these buildings are like a military
barrack.
No?
Yes,
barrack.
Yes,
military,
yes.
Building.
It's 6:30 here in France, and I'm standing in the backyard of the St. Vincent house, and often there far away is the church of St. Vincent de Paul. And Well, I don't have any light here, or I do not know where is the light, so I have to put like this. So, this is the statue of Mary, a kind of miraculous little Mary. Pray for us. It's beautiful, made by wood. It's made by wood. You know, it's made by wood. I really do not know where I do the light. So, with this. So this is the statue of Mary in the chapel of St. Vincent Paul in his birthplace. There is no light here. So when you have no light, what you use is this. Very good. Yes.